is another run of my mini mono with the tacon 2040 3600 kV 118-116 scale car motor with a hobby wing water jacket, hobby wing 40 amp UBEC airplane ESC, and a Gen's Ace 1300 milliamp 3S pack reprogrammed for low timing instead of middle of where I had it. Here we go. That's the slow cut, low voltage kicking in already. I had the cutoff voltage set on low. I guess my battery's getting bad. That's it.